Hi friends, this is Christian Girl. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I am feeling amazing. Today, for the first time, we are going to go out to evangelize, my husband and I. We've been wanting to do this for a long time, and then we just decided, you know what, now's the time. The Bible says to go out into the world and preach the gospel to every creature. It says to declare his glory among the nations. And you know what? It's time, at least for my husband and I, it's time to open our mouths, to be bold, to declare to the world, to spread the good news that there's somebody who saves, who heals, who restores, who makes everything better, who gives us new life, who gives us eternity after our physical bodies are gone. It's our first time. We've done things where we hand out sandwiches or food, and then we pray for people, but this is the first time that my husband and I are gonna go out to just preach. I'm not sure yet if we're gonna go to a stoplight or a trolley station. I'm not sure. My husband prayed on it, so I'm waiting for a confirmation from him that he got from God. But our friends Elias and Jose Luis are joining us. It's gonna be amazing. I'm a little nervous. We prayed for protection, we prayed for wisdom, we prayed for grace. This is gonna be amazing. I can't wait. I'll let you guys know how it went. So I told my husband, and we both agree, we both wanna do this. So we wanna spread the church out. We want to declare how much we love Jesus and how much Jesus loves the world. And we want to tell people that. I mean, we want to go out and just yell it through the rooftops, you know, just to do our job. And it's going to be amazing. I can't wait. I'm very excited. So you guys pray for us, and that today people will give their hearts to Christ. That's all I want. God bless you guys. We'll talk in a little bit. Okay. Bye. I made the sign. And of course, I'm a girl, so I have to make it glitter. It's pretty. Wonderful. It was an amazing experience. We prayed for a few people. No one gave their heart to Christ, but it's okay because I know those seeds were planted. More people than we expected joined us, and it was amazing. I took my little sister and she got to see, so it was amazing. I feel wonderful, and I want to do more because we're just listening to a song called Set a Fire, and it says, I want more. I do. I want more and more and more and more, and I want to work for God. I think it's time. For too long, God has worked on me and given me and given me. I think now it's time to return the favor and go out and serve. I want to work for God, and my husband has the same passion. Hi, love bug. That's my man. That's a man of God right there. He is such a blessing to me. And together we go out and we fight battles. We are warriors of God. God bless you guys. I encourage you guys to get a group together, go out and knock on doors, pray for people. Come on, guys. Let's work for God. God is amazing. He is, I have no words. All right, God bless you guys. Bye.